anything to go around? Any cookies for us? Yes, yes. We've had the smoothies, now we're on the cookies. That was very good. Really nice idea, and obviously completely against the anti-obesity thing that we had earlier on. Just quickly, a few questions around production. Who's in charge of making this? Is it your mums or down to you guys?
I'm in charge.
Okay, and how many can you produce in a kind of day to sell out?
In a day, I could possibly produce maybe 60, between 60 and 70.
And have you worked out, you talked about your finance, go to the CFO, you talked about the financial projections. What you said was a pound to sell them. What was it going to cost to produce? Just one last question for me. In the school cafeteria, can you buy cookies in there?
Yeah, but they're not as delicious.
Ah, good. Very good. How much do they cost? How much do they cost, the cookies in the...
I think one is 90p.
Okay, very good. Thank you very much. I'll just pass you over.
Yeah, the cookies thing is great. I like how you've got a relatable charity to your product. That's good. Why are you sort of limiting yourself to purely the end of the day? I mean, surely you've missed huge chunks of your market with lunch and breaks.
So we came to this and we thought that we didn't want to sell our products to students during break and lunch because they have lessons after that. We didn't want them to become hyper in any way.
Saw your main competitors as the sports equipment. I would suggest not a competitor but a partnership. You provide them with cookies, they burn off that sugar like that sports. But I do agree, I wonder whether an early morning might be good for that as well. So 20% to charity, have you done the maths that you would still be making profit on each cookie?
Well, we haven't done the math, but we feel that we will make profit. But it's at the end of the day, it's not about us really. It's about the, as I said, the children that can't really afford school meals.
One more thing for me, looking at your strap line. We turn cookies into dough. I assume dough relates to your money you're making.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I think the big thing in business is bragging about your income or how much you're earning is certainly not necessarily looked at as a positive light. Is that an in-house thing? Is that within your own company or is that you taking that to market? Is that your strap line to the market?
Yeah.
I missed the flavours of the boys. What flavours have we got and what flavours are you going to develop?
This one that you just tried is the marshmallow in the middle one. We're going to try to make oatmeal and raisin ones, just add a more healthy option. Instead of having two sugar ones, we'll just try and put as much. We'll try and make it as healthy as possible without